The plough is a tool used in farming for initial cultivation of soil in preparation for sowing seed or planting to loosen or turn the soil. Ploughs are traditionally drawn by working animals such as horses or cattle, but in modern times may be drawn by tractors. A plough may be made of wood, iron or steel. It has a basic instrument for most of recorded history and represents one of the major advances in agriculture. The primary purpose of ploughing is to turn over the upper layer of the soil, bringing fresh nutrients to the surface while burying weeds, the remains of previous crops, and both crop and weed seeds, allowing them to break down. It also provides a seed-free medium for planting an alternative crop. In modern use, a ploughed field is typically left to dry out and is then harrowed before planting. Ploughing and cultivating a soil homogenizes and modifies the upper 12 to 25 centimetres of the soil to form a plough layer. In many soils, the majority of fine plant feeder roots can be found in the topsoil or plough layer.